The liver contains hepatocytes. In the hepatocyte, the glucose 6-phosphatase is present as an integral membrane protein of endoplasmic reticulum or ER. The active site of glucose 6-phosphatase is present inside the ER lumen. The glucose 6-phosphatase contains 9 transmembrane helices. The glucose 6-phosphate transporter or G6P transporter or T1 is present on the ER membrane. The cytosolic glucose 6-phosphate or G6P is transported by T1 into the ER lumen. In the ER lumen, G6P binds to the active site of glucose 6-phosphatase and is converted to a glucose and a PI. The glucose and a PI are then released from the active site of glucose 6-phosphatase and reach to the ER lumen. The ER membrane contains a glucose transporter or T2. The glucose present in the ER lumen is then transported to the cytosol by T2. The ER membrane also contains PI transporter or T3. The PI present in the ER lumen is then transported to the cytosol by T3. The plasma membrane of hepatocyte contains glucose transporter GLUT2. The cytosolic glucose is then transported to the capillary by GLUT2. As a result, the blood glucose concentration in the capillary increases. There are some genes, those code for glucose 6-phosphatase or T1. If the genes undergo mutations, then the mutational result will be severe derangement of glycogen metabolism. This severe derangement of glycogen metabolism will result into type 1A glycogen storage disease. The adipose tissue and muscle tissue do not contain glucose 6-phosphatase. So these tissues cannot convert glucose 6-phosphate to glucose. Therefore, these tissues do not contribute glucose to the blood. Please like, subscribe, and share.